Barry is our Humanitarian of the Year winner. He has been nominated for the Nobel Prize for his work. These are immense accolades. Immense accolades. But I must tell you one story. Yank Barry has met with the greatest people in the world. He's sat with the most significant and important people in the world. But to me, the fact that he is the lead singer of my favorite band when I was growing up, the Kingsmen. Humanitarian of the Year. He got great help from people in the boxing community. Muhammad Ali, Andrew Holyfield, Mike Tyson, Lennox Lewis, so many others. This is a man who devotes himself. He was just recently in Syria. He travels around the world. He goes to the trouble spots. What he tries to do is to make life better for millions of people. Not only the people.